Meanwhile, new tonight, the Greenville County coroner releasing the name of the man who died after a motorcycle crashed into another vehicle. This happened around 7:20 at night at Bust Avenue and Rutherford Road. The driver of that motorcycle, 34-year-old Joseph Stephen Garst, who was taken to the hospital where he later died from those injuries. And